Just name it. We're gonna make it survival and let's create the world. So today we know we have to make a new house, so that's really gonna be our subject on today's gameplay. So I'm planning when it goes to night time I might stop the recording and replay it back. Replay it back and then make another recording instead. Extended to that. Family here. We can maybe tame them later. But should we have this world? Yeah, let's make another one. I don't really like worlds like that. I just quickly make another one. So if we reach 5 to 10 likes, I will be making another Minecraft video. And also, if we get to 5 to 10 likes, well, is this the same world or something? Yeah, so if we do get the 5 to 10 likes again, as I said, I will be revealing. I named the world after the camera. Hopefully it's a good world. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, I like this world. So, yes, basically. So that is up to you guys if you want more Minecraft videos and also this pre-recorded video. Survive without trees? Are you gonna make a house out of grass? There's only one tree here. Oh, actually, no, I can see those trees now. I quickly erase. Some trees here. What happened to my face? White, has it gone white again? I just fixed it. Oh, now I have to fix it again. That's pretty easy. Just make an axe. chat. Oh, they look so cool. The golden apple, the enchanted one. The blocks of gold are going to be really hard to get. But I'm sure we can get it. Remember the first time I got Minecraft? It was about a year ago, and the quality and everything was so bad. I think I got it when it was in 0.7.5. That was the version when I got it. I think so. Like, the grass was light green instead of normal green like now. It was bright green. Let's get as much wood as we can possibly get while we're here. And my new routine about my channel is I will be uploading about 3 times a week. More likes we get on the videos, I will try and upload more times a week, like about 4 times a week, 5 times a week. Or every day if we get enough likes. When I used to play Minecraft when I first started, let's go back to that subject. I actually remember myself trying to make a wooden sword. Because I didn't even know how to make sword or pickaxe or anything. I would just go to the handcrafting place and I couldn't even find it. I was thinking, how do you find it? How do you make it? I don't know. So once I actually looked up on YouTube, then I found out. I can still remember that. It's so funny. I can't believe that. I couldn't even make a item literally. Okay, so here we are. We got quite 3 stacks. So I think we can get more. Flat land up here. Also, I would like to make my house by the water. So, there like a lake you can go fishing with, so it's quite a nice view. Let's make it here. Not too big, because it's going to take forever. Alright, that big. Remember once when I made a house on Minecraft, like a really big on survival, and it was just too big for me. Let's have it about that tall for the downstairs. I will bring the video back when it is morning, and I will actually make the house well off camera in the night, so later. Okay, so what's up guys, I have finished the Minecraft house now, as you can see, it's behind us here. I will improve it, don't you worry, off camera. So let's have a little view inside. Okay, so this is the kitchen. I only made the kitchen and I just planted a bed here. I will make the bedroom and I will make an upstairs going up to the bed. The top floor of this house. So if you do want more videos on Minecraft, please like, comment, subscribe and share this video to your friends for more, and I will be really happy if you do that, so don't forget to do that guys. So I will make this a bit more better, so as I'm doing right now, I'm just trying to make a little path, maybe some, I'm going to the woods or something. So guys, that's all there really is to say. So, Mr. Minecrafter wants, that's my character's name, he wants you to play to, he wants you to, subscribe even more. He's even turned his face a different colour for you guys, which is quite weird. I think it's a lag anyway, I'll fix it, don't you worry. So, till then guys, peace out.